गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न ज्योग्राफी चैप्टर 1 द अर्थ इन आवर सोलर सिस्टम। सोलर सिस्टम, द सन, इट्स प्लैनेट्स एंड ऑल द ऑब्जेक्ट्स मूविंग अराउंड देम कलेक्टिवली आर कॉल्ड सोलर सिस्टम। सन इज हेड ऑफ द सोलर सिस्टम एंड इज सेल्फ ल्यूमिनस। ऑल प्लैनेट्स रिवॉल्व अराउंड द सन। Solar system diagram. In this, first is the Sun, then Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars. In between there is asteroid belt which differentiates the inner and outer planets. Then is the Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. And the last is the dwarf planet Pluto. After Pluto, there are Kuiper belt objects. There is an easy way to remember this. My very efficient mother just served us lunch. M means Mercury, V means Venus, E means Earth, M means Mars, J means Jupiter, S means Saturn, U means Uranus, and N means Neptune. The head of the solar system. It's the heaviest among the solar system. It's a ball of hot burning gases. It's the nearest star to Earth. The light from the sun takes approximately 8 minutes to reach Earth. Anything related to sun is called solar. Planets. They fall into groups. Inner planets. Mercury, Venus, Earth and Mars are rocky planets. They are made up of rocks and metals. Outer planets. Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune are gas and ice giants. They are made up of different gases and ice. Mercury. The first planet. Mercury is the smallest planet in our solar system. Mercury is a terrestrial planet. It is small and rocky. A day on Mercury lasts 59 Earth days. A year on Mercury lasts 88 Earth days. Mercury does not have any moons. Mercury is the closest planet to the sun. Venus is its neighboring planet. It is named after mythical Roman god Mercury. Venus. Venus is the hottest and brightest planet in our solar system. It is a terrestrial planet. It is small and rocky. Venus has a thick atmosphere. It traps heat and makes Venus very hot. Venus spins the opposite direction of Earth and most other planets. A day on Venus lasts 243 Earth days. A year on Venus lasts 225 Earth days. Venus does not have any moons. Venus is the second planet from the sun. Mercury and Earth are its neighboring planets. Venus is called the veiled planet because it is covered with thick clouds. It is named after Roman goddess of beauty and love. Earth. Earth is a terrestrial planet. It is small and rocky. Earth's atmosphere is the right thickness to keep the planet warm. So living things like us can be there. It's the only planet in our solar system we know that supports life. Earth is known as watery or blue planet because 70% of the surface of Earth is covered with water. A day on it lasts 24 hours. A year on it lasts 365.25 days. That 0.25 extra means every 4 years we need to add one day to our calendar. We call it a leap day in a leap year. Earth has just one moon. Earth is the third planet from the sun in our solar system. Venus and Mars are its neighboring planets. It is also the fifth largest planet. Only planet which has life. In Earth, all forms of water are present. Moon. Moon is the only natural satellite of the Earth. Its diameter is 1/4 of the Earth. Neil Armstrong is the first person to step on Moon on 21 July 1969, who went to Moon in Apollo 11. Anything related to Moon is called lunar. Mars. Mars is a terrestrial planet. Mars contains iron oxide, so called red planet. It is small and rocky. One day on Mars lasts 24.6 hours. It's just a little longer than a day on Earth. 1 year of Mars is 687 Earth days. It's almost twice as 1 year on Earth. Mars has two moons, Phobos and Deimos. Mars is the fourth planet from the Sun. Earth and Jupiter are Mars' neighboring planets. It is named after Roman god of war. Asteroid belt. It is between Mars and Jupiter. It is made of rocks, metals, etc. Jupiter is the biggest planet in our solar system. It is a gas giant. It is made mostly of hydrogen and helium. Jupiter has rings, but they are very hard to see. One day on Jupiter goes by in just 10 hours. 1 year on Jupiter is same as 11.8 Earth years. Jupiter has 66 confirmed moons. Jupiter is the fifth planet from the Sun. Mars and Saturn are Jupiter's neighboring planets. It is named after Roman god Jupiter, the ruler of Roman gods. Saturn is a gas giant like Jupiter. It is made of mostly hydrogen and helium. It has a lovely set of 7 main rings with spaces between them. One day on Saturn goes by in just 10.7 hours. 1 year on Saturn is the same as 29 Earth years. Saturn has 62 moons. Saturn is the sixth planet from the Sun. Jupiter and Uranus are Saturn's neighboring planets. It is called 12th planet. It is named after Roman god Saturn. A planet on its side. Uranus is surrounded by a set of 13 rings. Uranus is an ice giant. Uranus is the only planet that spins on its side. It rotates from east to west. It spins the opposite direction as Earth and most of the planets. One day on Uranus lasts over 17 hours and 14 minutes. 1 year on Uranus is the same as 84 Earth years. Uranus has 27 known moons. Uranus is the seventh planet from the Sun. Saturn and Neptune are its neighboring planets. It is named after Roman and Greek god of sky. Neptune is encircled by 6 rings. Neptune, like Uranus, is an ice giant. It's similar to a gas giant. One day on Neptune goes by in just 16 hours. It takes 165 Earth years to revolve around the Sun. Neptune has 13 moons. Neptune is the 8th and most distant planet from the Sun. Uranus is Neptune's only neighboring planet. It is named after Roman god of sea. Most windy planet. It's almost 70 times larger than Earth. Constellation. group of stars in a particular pattern. Example, Aries, Leo, Ursa Major and Ursa Minor. Some more examples are Taurus, Gemini, Cancer, Virgo, Libra, Scorpio, Sagittarius, Capricorn, Aquarius, Pisces. Pole star, also called North Star or Dhruv Tara. It is a fixed star, brightest star seen from Earth. In the North mid evening, you can see Polaris or the North Star as seen below. Ursa Major has two stars which point to the Polaris or the North Stars. They are called pointer stars. Meteoroids, the small pieces of rocks which revolve around the sun. Meteorite and meteor is one and the same. First, they are meteoroids which revolve around the sun. When they lose their orbit, they tend to fall on planets. Because of the friction of the atmosphere and the meteoroid, they become meteors, which is shooting star or Tuta Tara. Then when they fall on Earth, they cool down and form meteorite. Thank you. Please like and share my video and subscribe to my channel. Please click the bell icon to get notified about further videos.